John Jeffries from the Fleet Air Arm Museum, and we're absolutely delighted to host this show here today. It's a great venue. We're Europe's largest naval aviation museum. We've got Concorde, as you can see, and we've also got the aircraft carrier experience here. We've got 200 group organisers here today, so that's a very significant number, and it's great for the Fleet Air Arm Museum because obviously we have the opportunity of showcasing the museum to them as well as providing a venue.
My second year attending the show. After a great success of last year, I'm finding that the leads are really warm as they're coming through the door for people actually coming into the area and visiting the area. We're finding this particular show fantastic. Got bookings made already within the first couple of hours. We've got some major leads and people coming in for lunches, stops. So yeah, it's already paid for itself within the first couple of hours, to be quite honest, so we're having a really good show.
For my group, there's loads of things to do for young people. I've seen caves, that looks like fun. There's such a variety here as well. Yeah, so I've got loads of ideas.
It's been very informative. We were quite surprised actually with the range of attractions. It's not just the southwest, which serves the whole south and more.
Been pleasantly surprised so far. I think we've certainly talked to a few people who could actually deliver business to us, and equally we've had a fair few conversations with people who maybe haven't had the right kind of perception of the Flybe brand.
Last year we attended the show at Bristol, but we had such a good response, especially the coaches from Bristol and the surrounding area, that we just had to come back this year. It's a superb venue. I just wish I'd visited it before, really.